This here is a symbol of the colonialization of the entire Middle East. This is built over what is the holiest place in Judaism. And I'm not talking about the Western Wall, I'm talking about the Temple Mount, the site of the first and second temples. I am walking around here trying to be very careful to respect the beliefs of some of my other friends that believe that they shouldn't come up here. But the truth of the matter is, this is their holiest place and they have every right to be here. Unfortunately, because of the way that the Middle East is, they can't. So I came to take a video to show my friends who aren't allowed up here for fear that they might pray. So I figured I'd come up here and take a few videos for them and let them see it. But if you want to talk about apartheid, let's talk about the fact that Jews can't come up here and pray. I am sickened and annoyed, and I don't think I'm going to stay here very much longer.